I got 8 players together for a challenge. Get as many demos as possible, but the clue is there's no boost.
Hey, how is this possible?
Alright, stop. Voiceover the maze here. Sadly, there's been an error while recording, so I lost the entire audio of the other players. But the clue is there's no boost. So I'm just gonna imitate them throughout the video.
Ooh, that's a genius!
Awesome idea, mate.
I wanna have your baby, the maze!
Hello Rocketeers! If you want to appear in one of my future videos, come join my Discord. I even picked up this suggestion by OG member Marblerkin. 8 people joined this challenge from GC all the way down to Bronze, and they all were afraid of having to demo without any boost. But yeah, you can actually gain supersonic speed by flipping and wave dashing only, so it's not impossible. We did 2 challenges, a 5-minute run on as many demos as possible, and a battle royale. Let's get to it!
So there's really no boost at all.
I'm happy to get even one.
Hopefully I don't miscount.
Well, this feels so strange. It's like the opposite of free play.
Oh, so close.
Well, at least I scored.
Well, let's hear about that.
Ooh, Lolodos with first blood. Ooh, and this Sid going for the yes, he goes for the spawn demo.
Oh man, well, so ridiculous.
Oof. Feewix also got this first demo. Simultaneously, Hellraiser got demoed again.
Can you please stop demoing me?
That guy dead scored. Let's take a look at him celebrating this goal. Oh,
yeehaw.
Nice. He gets the lead with 2 demos.
Wait, could I be demoed by my own mates?
Yeah, you can demo everyone you like. So for now, 5 demos in 40 seconds.
Oh, I nearly got you there. Ah, no!
I got you back.
Oh man, I can't even get to supersonic.
But lots of players seem to get used to it. So we got a lot of demos now, that's nice. We see Hellraiser, what's he doing? Oh,
oh, oh man, not again!
Ooh, open net. Never mind.
Oh, nearly got you there!
This non-stop flipping makes me dizzy.
You're also fast, so do you even bump people?
need boost. Oh, that guy dead takes the lead. Sid also with his second demo. I was doing the wave dash perfectly and... Oh, nearly got Lolo there.
Go away.
He's hunting him like a prey and... Can you get him with a... Yeah!
Man, really?
He's fast enough. Ooh, Sid is on a killing spree.
Can someone stop him, please?
That was just lucky, I guess.
Someone else also on 0?
Yeah.
Yes.
You mean boost? We're all on 0.
Oh man.
Oh, Scorpion nearly got his first demo there. Sid already got 5. He's in the lead by 2.
What? I don't have any at all.
Kinda did something similar at a show match once with a car stick.
And he can talk and demo. What a guy.
Yes, finally.
Ooh, Jesse, first one, nice. So tense, no one's saying anything. Ooh, Sid again. Crossbar challenge.
But at least I'm hitting that.
So easy. Aim and hit.
Oh, it's so hard. I've never done this. So how could I without boost? Oh man.
Me.
Yeah, but it's really complicated.
It's probably the same for everyone, so. So here he's coming like a Feewix out of the ashes. Getting on his target and... Ooh, demo. Nice.
Oh, he nearly got the second one.
Boom.
Come on, explode! Can't even... Okay.
Yes.
Ooh, nice. First one.
Oh, I wasn't really ready.
Ooh, Sid just... Die? Oh, no, extermination, obviously.
Come on, RN, 3 goals in 1 minute.
Close one.
I'll probably get more goals than demos.
Lee.
So sit way in the lead, so...
Well, I'm just here to have fun.
Me too. What else is there to do on a Friday night?
Anyone else still a zero? Demos?
Yeah.
Ooh, nice.
But at least I didn't die so far. Wow.
Wait, really?
That's crazy.
Psyonix, please fix Demos.
But you've learned the frequency is way, way lower than before.
Well, I've learned to jump out of the way, but I can't demo anything.
Oh, is the goal to demo everyone?
I'm just playing like a normal ranked game.
Oh, come on!
~15 seconds, guys.
Come on, just 3 goals.
Ah, sit again?
Ooh, that was close.
Wow, what a bump fest there at the end.
No!
Keep it up, keep it up! So Sid can demo again.
Ooh.
GG's. Sid didn't only have the most demos of everyone, he also got the best ratio, so he's a clear winner. Crazy Border and Jesse only died within the last minute, and that guy dead wasn't dead even once. Wow.
You wanna see the Battle Royale? That's for subscribers only. Ah, you already did subscribe. Cool, thanks. And let's go. Last man standing wins.
So I'm just gonna get the crazy voices rest for a moment and narrate this game for you. A very slow start. Everyone seems to be keen to not be the first one to get demoed and be out of this game.
Ooh, that was close, that was close.
Oh, this is taking longer than I thought in the initial round. There's really not so much going on in the first second. I think they even hit the ball more often than the other cars. That's not what I meant with this.
Oh, Crazy Borders out. First man.
What's up with Jesse there? Oh. Second one out, 6 players left. And you should all... Yeah, exactly. Scorpion and Lolzos get together here. Ooh, that would have nearly been a death. And... Ooh, dead is dead. He hasn't died even once in the previous match, and now he's one of the first ones to go. Okay, if I... Oh, Sid is out! Ooh! 2 of the favorites gone within seconds. You only have 1 life. 4 people, okay, that went pretty fast now. Oh, we have a slow roller going in. Orange is 1 up. And Lolzos with this open net. Easy. And immediately he's hunted by his opponents.
Totally forget to unlimit the timer, but you'll get that before 5 minutes.
Ooh, 3 people left. Now it's getting intense. We have a lot of free space now. Yeah, yeah. Decent. The racer is going for the MVP.
Oof.
Okay. Ooh. Then the third one would be the lucky one. So this is taking forever now. Ooh, but you have touches at least. So. Everyone's on defense. Spoiler alert, the last 3 minutes no demos will happen, so we just speed it up a bit. Orange clearly dominating this 2v1.
But it kinda looks like a bronze game. Everyone's just flipping, no one's flying.
They are only driving in circles all the time, how can they meet each other?
That's rotation.
Seconds before the end, this could have been the winning hit, but they were all supersonic, or at least the angles didn't work out, so... yeah. No last man standing after the initial 5 minutes. So we had to go into a special kind of overtime. You wanted boost, now you got 10 times boost.
Oh boy!
What?
Have fun.
Whee!
Everyone's rooting for the bronze.
It's so damn fast.
This is really crazy.
The time hasn't even started. Oh no.
Ooh.
Oh, he's already through. I didn't get the second demo. Wow. Congrats. We have a winner. Scorpion Guns, the bronze.
You can say whatever you want. It's your win. Congrats.
What, it's over already?
Yeah, last man standing. Okay, best reaction ever. I thought it was a normal match. I hope you enjoyed this video, even though I had trouble with the audio recording. If so, leave a like and comment something nice to rebuild my confidence. If you didn't, leave a thumbs down and comment something really mean to show me what could have been better. See you next time. Bye!